Hi, my name's Huxa and welcome to my store in Supermarket Simulator. Okay, I've restocked quite extensively. So the stock room is a bit overloaded and it does take quite a bit of time to stock up from here, running around with all the individual items and going backwards and forwards. So I think at the end of the day I've got a grand left, because as I say, I did restock quite extensively. 1200. Okay, I'm hoping I will be able to make enough money to buy that and obviously replenish stock, because I really want to be able to get in there, get rid of all this. I've only got potatoes and freezer items and loo roll out at the moment. So, let's see how we do. Are you going to come in? No. So yeah, leaving all these frozen chicken lying around everywhere. Not the best really, but at the moment doesn't seem to be. You know, I can't justify buying another freezer, taking up all that space just for chickens. I've got to, you know, restock immediately at the moment. I think potatoes, I think I'm okay with potatoes. So if I can just put them in there, because I really want to be able to put another kiosk here. I think that should fit. I really want them to start buying some of my chickens so I can get rid of some of these boxes. Oh, that's a bit depressing. One box of sugar. Yeah. We've done, what, $50 in the first 2.5 hours. Yeah, to be honest, I thought getting this next product license would be, oh, did she just jump the line? That's impressive. Yeah, so, what was I going to say? I was hoping that this new license would bolster sales significantly. But, and especially in the actual new product lines. Standing here just waiting to put some more chips and pizza and chicken. And also, you know, having so many items now, it takes such a long time to replenish stock. It'd be so much more convenient just to have a stock list. Or a sales list of product, you know, based on what has been sold, and just, you know, yeah, buying boxes to replace that rather than going backwards and forwards. Just a bit time consuming, a bit of a time sink, you know. How are we looking? But yeah, you know, it's not so much a complaint as an observation. It's early access, there's still lots to do. You know, I've seen the roadmap, or not so much the roadmap. I've seen, you know, as you log into the game, there's a list of plans. You know, what's hoping to be happening, well, you know, what's coming up in the future. So, chop them down. Yeah, I'll be honest, this is a bit frustrating. You know, it's 3:30 and I think I've sold a couple of bags of chips and a couple of pizzas. I've got to just stand here and... cash here. Is that what it is? Just want to get rid of this. Oh, there we go, look. Actually sold some. Get rid of some of these boxes. Oh, no. They're huge and they're just completely in the way. Right, you know, not a bad day. We're 1500 at the moment, give or take. It's always busier at this time. Probably don't need the extra boxes of potatoes out here anyway. Just the frozen food, that's what I've got to keep an eye on. So nearly $2,000. Then we'll do over $2,000 by the end of the day. Yeah, cool. Everything else looks, I haven't even had a chance to check anything else, but I'm going on the premise that I've got so much product out on display that I'm not going to be running out of anything, which does seem to be the case. So it gives me a chance just to keep an eye on the frozen. All right, cool. Cha-ching. All right. So 2,200, 2,300. Right. Great job, lads. Let's have a look. Cool, about the same amount of customers. So I'm assuming the products aren't expensive, is just randomized by the customer and not on overall. So sometimes they will find it expensive, sometimes they won't. I'm guessing, there's no way of telling. Good amount of store points, that's excellent. So 2,200, like I said, I did have a big spend. So let's start the new day. Hand soap, this one. So this hand soap's gone up. So I could probably put that up to $3. And yeah, let's have a look. I want to see what this storage looks like. I really hope I can get in here now. Ooh. Oh yeah, look, it's open. Okay. All right, cool. So I can... and put all this stuff down here at least. That looks kind of cool. Don't know if that's going to work though for ease of access, but we'll play around with it. Obviously there are things I need to get to quickly. And loo roll can go in that corner. Alright. So I'm guessing the next storage I'm hoping will be this whole bit. What's that? Fries. Yeah. That's going to make stocking up this a lot easier. I can't actually close the door, which is fine. I can actually get a shelving unit in there. And ideally two there. And two here. But we'll have a play around with that. Won't we, lads? We'll go into the stock room and have a proper shimmy about. See what we can do. But if you do enjoy my content, please do consider liking and subscribing. Any suggestions or advice will be warmly welcome, but most of all, thank you very much for watching. Right, lads, ready to go? Yeah, cool.